three wide here! What the hell?
We're in Assetto Corsa. We're doing some special events. We're doing the special event for the Toyota AE86 car. I don't know if it's AE86 or AE86. I think it depends on the person. Or maybe there is a proper term. If there is, if there's a proper way of saying that, let me know. This is one of my favorite cars, and I think it's a favorite car to a lot of different people, especially people who don't live in Japan and have easy access to these types of cars. This is actually one of these types of cars that I would love to import one day. I have always had a goal of importing a car from Japan, and I've always had a goal of getting a Nissan Skyline, but I feel like this is one of those cars that I would import before that, because, you know, Nissan Skylines, they're kind of fresh and new to America recently due to the 25-year rule, and people are finally importing them in. So when people see a Nissan Skyline, they feel the need to touch it, and it's almost as if like you're driving a Ferrari around. However, a Toyota AE86, not the average Joe is going to know what you're talking about, and I would have a blast driving this around and importing it. So this is a car I'd be looking to import one day. I don't know. I could just be saying shit out of my ass, but it is definitely a goal. So we're on Magione, an Italy track. I believe it's only like 2,500 meters. Pretty short. We defeated this on easy pretty well. We lapped everybody by plus 6 seconds. We are now on medium. So let's see how this goes. First things first, get rid of the racing line. Get rid of my mouse. Let's go, baby! Starting at 14th place, it looks like, with all these other typical special events. Ready to launch. Let's go. Oh, this first corner is gonna be a mess. Back again. Oh man. Oh. Oh, we're three wide in here. What the hell? That's ridiculous, and I'm moving speed.
ass slap, everybody.
Well, we got 10th place. We could have done a lot better, clearly. There's a plus 25 gap from the leader. Damn you, Conrad. But then that's not terrible. Let's try this again. One more time. We'll do better. And then we get the jump. Last place is gonna overtake us. Over! Pits. Alright, let's go, baby. Better start. Hit it!
distracted with messages popping up. We're better than 10th. I know we are. Taking it wide, yeah baby! Back in sixth place, seventh place actually. Wait, no, sixth place. Can we get a hold of fifth? Yeah. That was a good one. Almost 100, the car's starting to shake.
Excuse me, that must have been to the next person. We were 16 seconds off the leader. Sixth place, not terrible, not bad.